The usual way that patients end up in the sleep lab is that they're not sleeping well. So, the sleep lab has, we actually have 12 rooms in two different locations. They're as much like hotel rooms as we can make them. The rooms have their own bathroom. There's cable TV, you know, there's a big bed. Obstructive sleep apnea is by far the most common ailment that we see. And the population of patients that have sleep apnea far outnumber all sorts of other ailments. However, we are able to diagnose various other sleep ailments.
We see problems with daytime sleepiness for unknown causes. We see people who don't sleep well. We see people who do funny things at night. They may dive into the dresser. They may sleepwalk. They may scream and yell at night. Things like that. They may kick and jerk their arms and legs at night.
The actual study involves measuring a whole bunch of different things that a person does throughout the night. When the patient is in the room sleeping with all this apparatus on them, the technician is across the hall monitoring all these signals.
As they come in, they have a study, and then these are long studies, they're 8-hour studies. And each computer screen like this is set so it's 30 seconds. And so you have to go through each 30-second period and say, is a person awake? Are they asleep? What stage sleep they are? Then you have to go back and say, are they breathing? Are they not breathing? Why are they not breathing? Is it a brain problem? Is it a throat collapse problem? And so you do those two things, and then the computer puts it together and spits out a report. And after that's been done, I look at it. And I say, yes, this is right. I'm worried about this. It's only happening on the side. It's worse this way or that.
Sometimes we'll initiate treatment the same night. Sometimes a patient will have to come back and have a second sleep study with that treatment.
But this is still a new field, and there are lots of places where it's ambiguous, and that's where experience comes in and helps out.
Almost universally, what people say is, wow, you know, this really helps tremendously.